What is up, ladies and gents? So, my boy Serginho Dest makes his decision to represent Team USA in soccer, so that's good. Very happy with that decision, man. This is going to be a big boost for US soccer. And listen, man, the truth about this USA team is that, yes, they've been kind of underperforming, but listen, I don't think this USA team is as bad as people say they are. Okay, we do have the talent, you know, Christian Pulisic, you know, Timothy Weah, and Serginho Dest is now going to be a member of our squad. The thing about this USA squad is that our players are basically fairly young, and I think they just need to have time to gain the experience, and if they can gain the experience, then I think that this USA team can maybe be a good team in the future, because after all, Christian Pulisic, Serginho Dest, Timothy Weah, all those guys, they're fairly young, and I feel like if they are given more time, and then I think they can produce wonders for this USA soccer team. But this is a good news, so sorry to all my fellow Dutch football fans out there, but hey, he chose USA, and I know that some Dutch football fans are probably upset with this decision, but let me explain to you guys something. I think you guys still have a great team. I still think you guys will make it to Euro 2020, and I still think that the Netherlands can go very far with all the talent they have, because Ronald Koeman has completely turned that team around. But hey, for USA, man, this is good news. He can become a key member of our squad, and I don't know why people are doubting this move, but if Serginho Dest gets more chance to play for this USA team, then I feel like maybe he can somehow contribute greatly to this squad, because this is a good news. This is going to give a very big boost for US football. Now, right now, the way how we got to learn from this is just give it time. So if everyone could just give this thing time, we'll see how this all plays out. And yeah, but hey, this is a news that I wanted to upload. I just got the news now, and this is really good news, mainly because now USA can finally build their back four around Serginho Dest. We'll see what our back four is going to be made of with Serginho Dest and what he can, with the impact that he can make for the squad. But hey, really, really excited about this, man. So thank you guys for watching this video, and let's see how USA does in all the future games. Gonna be covering all the rest of the USA games. So talk to you guys later. Peace. Make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe.